Your English translation of Kirtan Surkam also. Acha, first you should do Bengali and then interval you should do that. After 20 minutes, you should do first Bengali Kirtan, Padini. Yes, you can. तो खोल बजाओ और तुम ही ऑटो पीछे के चले गए एक तो आगे आसले हो तो ए यू शुड गो एंड गिव दैट सीट टू कृष्णदास वेरी गुड You can sit on a chair. You can sit on a chair. All. Thank you. Mahamantra, Mahamantra, in the same tune. Oh, you should do, and first line he will do, and then you should copy. You should do. In the, mani ei ragete. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare. Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare. Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare. Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Hare Gaur Premanande. Very good. I'm happy to hear. Nama system. Mathurim Goshtavatim. Radha kundam girivaramaho, Radhika madhavasam, prapto yasya prathita kripaya shri gurum tam natoshmi vancha kalpatarubhasya kripa sindhu bhayivacha patitanam pamanebhyo vaishnavyo namo mahabadanyaya krishna prema pradayate krishnaya krishna chaitanya namne gauratvise gurave gaurachandraya radhikayai tadalayai krishnaya krishna bhaktaya tadabhaktaya namo bhaktya vihinaya paradhalakshai chiptascha kamadi taranga madhye kripamayin tvam saranam prapanna vrinde numaste charanarvindam tavai vasmi najivyami tvaya vina iti vijnaye radhe tvam nayamam charanantike hare krishna 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 hare 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 ram hare ram 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 hare hare shri krishna chaitanya prabhu nityananda shri advaita gadadhara shiva sadi gaura bhakta vrinda Come on with me on the same subject. Sri Krishna Das Kaviraj Goswami, he began to write this book, Chaitanya Charitamritam. And he has told six kinds of manifestation of Krishna, though they are one, but they are realized in six ways. Achinta Veda Veda in them. No? And he has explained about this. He has told that his Siksha Guru are Rup Sanatan Bhatta Raghunath, Sri Jiva Gopal Bhatta Das Raghunath. No? And Advaitacharya, Anshavatar, part of incarnation of Krishna, of Mahavishnu, Nityanand, Prabhu Swarup Prakash, Vaibhav Prakash, he can, Nityananda Prabhu, he always क्या उनको प्रकाशित करते हैं manifest him Krishna always और चैतन्य महाप्रभु always so he is called प्रकाश manifestation without help of him anyone cannot realize चैतन्य महाप्रभु or Krishna. His wholesale Guru Tattva. Krishna Das Kaviraj Goswami is telling that what I have taken darshan of six Goswami, I have received the association of these Vaishnavas, exalted Vaishnavas. I have the kripa of Govind Gopinath and Madan Mohan. I have seen them, taken darshan. I have seen really Vrindavan. What is Vrindavan? All mercy of Sri Nityananda Prabhu. So I am his das. He is my guru like guru. Then Gadadhar Prabhu is Shakti. Krishna Chandra himself Krishna Chaitanya Mahaprabhu himself Brajendranandan Shyam Sundar himself plus the beauty, golden beauty and mode of Srimati Radhika. So he is like combined Chaitanya Krishna and Srimati Radhika. Now he is telling, we should know all these things. Guru Krishna's Rupahan Shastre Pramane. Guru, both Guru, Diksha Guru and Shiksha Guru. Not only Diksha Guru, Shiksha Guru. Both are in same level, same characteristics, same thing. None different. Rupa Goswami is Shiksha Guru. Sanatana Goswami is Diksha Guru. Not any but difference. Both are same. Sanatana Goswami can do the work of Diksha Guru and Shiksha Guru, all of also. And Rupa Goswami can do the work of Shiksha Guru and Diksha Guru both. They are qualified to do all these things. For me, my Reverend Gurudev Nitya Lila Pravishtong Vishnu Par Shishamad Bhakti Pragyan Goswami Maharaj is Shiksha Guru, Diksha Guru. Also he is my Shiksha Guru. Both. But I think that Pujyapad Sridhar Maharaj, Pujyapad Bhaktivedanta Swami Maharaj are also my Shiksha Guru. You know? But any disciple of Sridhar Maharaj, Pujyapad, or Swamiji, they think that Nitya Lila Aparishta Bhakti Srila Bhakti Pragyan Keso Goswami Maharaj is not in our line, then they are not Vaishnava. Certainly they are not Vaishnava. We should be very careful to them if they are not honoring. Also you know that he has Sannyas Guru of Swamiji also. And Swamiji has so much respect as a guru, as a friend, God, brother both. So if anyone not honoring our Gurudev, Pujyapad Sridhar Maharaj, and telling demons like these words, they are certainly demons themselves. In any life, they cannot be a pure devotee. They can be cheater and demons and all these things. It may be some difference of opinion in them, but yet they are guru, shiksha guru. So we should think like this. Shiksha guru ke jani, Krishna Rasvarup, he has told that Diksha Guru is a Roop of Krishna. And here he is telling for Shiksha Guru he is Swarup. Who is superior? Roop or Swarup? But Krishna Roop and Swarup are same thing. So both are same thing. No difference at all in Roop and Swarup. In my opinion, Swarup is more nearer than Roop. Swaroop. Swa means mind. But same thing. We can have some appellance to our Diksha Guru. Understand something? He is like superior and worshipable. So much. And he has some appellance for me. Always praying, taking lotus feet, lotus dust and
reference.
Aishwarya something. But Shiksha Guru like a brother, like a friend, bosom friend, and like embracing, like something chattering. No harm. We can tell anything. Oh, I want to love Krishna like gopis. This is a very secret thing. Very secret. But he can hesitate to tell these things, very secret things to Gurudev, Diksha Guru. So Diksha Guru, Siksha Guru is so much needed. We can open our heart to the Siksha Guru. No opulence. No? Sometimes we embrace him also. He can embrace. Like friends, bandhu, laukik sadbandhu. Laukik sadbandhu, you know? Worldly friends, very bosom friends. We should not treat Krishna that he is God, himself God. Supreme Personality of God. He is my dear friend, bosom friend. He is my dearest son. He is my beloved so much. He is not Krishna. I don't know who is Supreme Personality of God. I don't know. But I know that Krishna is mine. I am his. This is laukik bandhuvat. Mode of worldly friends and bandhutva. Bandhutva means?
Friendship.
Fraternity.
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 Fraternity. You know?
Brotherhood.
Very bosom. Having not so much opulence as Swarja Bhav. Also Rupa Goswami has told, in Diksha Guru, we should be like this, Vishrambha Sevak. Vishrambha Sevak, we should be. But sometimes it is not coming in behavior, because we always do like this. But Siksha Guru do also not do like friend. And we can open all things. Oh, Siksha Guru, not as a Siksha Guru. Siksha Guru, what to do? I have some affection to a very beautiful girl. What should I do? We can tell to Siksha. But it is very, very
hard to tell.
Hard to tell to Diksha Guru, because she is like father worshipable.
Very heavy.
Because he will take a mota danda. Danda, you know?
Stick.
Very mota wala.
And
do it.
Very fat.
But Siksha Guru will not do. Oh, he will embrace and tell, oh dear, you should not do. You try to love Krishna like this.
Love Radha.
Not Radha. Try to serve Radha. Giving up your whole hearts in the Lord's feet of Srimati Radhika. You don't go to girl. This is not a girl, but she is a firing, burning, what?
Fire.
Poisonous ocean. Don't go towards. So we can tell everything to. So Siksha Guru is needed. Krishna may be your Siksha Guru. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, Siksha Guru. Krishna Das Kaviraj Goswami, Rupa Goswami, Sadatam. All previous acharyas, they have not died. They are still here. They are all assembled here. What they are doing? Krishna is also here, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. They are all hearing all these things. They are all omnipotent. What is the meaning of omnipotent? So, we can make them Siksha Guru, no harm. He will tell and explain like this. So, Siksha Guru ke ami jani Krishna Raswarup. Siksha Guru is like Swarup of Krishna and Diksha Guru Rup of Krishna. Rup means?
Form.
And Krishna Swarup, inner and outer, everything. Rup, outer. But Krishna. Krishna has no inner, outer, everything. One thing, inner and outer. Those who think like this, that Krishna has inner body and upper body, then they are Mayavadi or Dvaitvadi. We should not associate with them. No? Antarjami Bhakt Sest Ei Duru. Shiksha Guru are of two kinds. No? Antarjami Shiksha Guru. Antarjami Chaitya Guru. Chaitya Guru means those who knows what is heart. And in heart he inspire everything. If he will pray that, O Krishna, you are my Chaitya Guru. I have given my whole heart to you. You should help me. And manage a very good, qualified guru. He will surely manage. Will have not any time to repent for that. But if he'll do according to your will, you will have to repent. Because they will fall down and you will have to. Your life will be spoiled. Because Krishna has told in Gita, he has promised, Tesham Shatata Yuktanam Bhajatam Pratipurvakam Dadami Buddhi Yogam Tang Jena Mam Upayanti Te. Upayanti. Te. Those always Yuktanam to Krishna. Always
connected
with Krishna. Upapati. And bhajatang pratipurvakam, and serving him with so love, affection and devotion, Krishna. Then I keep buddhi yog. Buddhi yog means?
Intelligence.
What kind of intelligence? Aprakrit intelligence. And that buddhi will make us yoga with Krishna.
Connectivity
with Krishna. Buddhi yogam. That buddhi intelligence which adds us, which connects us with Krishna, that is buddhi yoga. I used to give to them. And by that, they upayanti me. They come to me. And I keep them engaged in my service. No? So he is Chaitya Guru also. Also he has another, you know, Bilva Mangal Thakur. I know that some are not aware of that fact. Chintamani in the South India, she was a very beautiful prostitute. Age about 16. Very, very wonderful, beautiful. So sweet. In dancing and in reciting kirtan. So much. Anyone who hear or see the dance of that girl, all will be moved and attracted. Though Bilva Mangal Thakur was so pious, religious, and Brahmin, he was married to a very beautiful, chaste lady. But anyhow, he went to a town or anywhere, and he became dropped in the trap of that lady, prostitute. But there was some speciality in that prostitute. What speciality? He used to sing Krishna songs always. So all used to be attracted with that lady. So he fell in that trap. He stopped his all businesses. He stopped to service to his father, mother. He forgot his wife, chest and children, and solely became of that Chintamani prostitute. He used to go to several times, especially in night to her, taking some dakshina. Dakshina, you know?
Presentation.
Selling his lands, also the ornaments, very, very good ornaments of his wives, money stolen away, good clothes stolen away and giving to that, to make her so much
make her satisfied, happy,
so that she may love affection. One day his father was dead, and he was doing on the 11th or 12th day his last work of his father, ceremony. So many hundreds and thousands of Brahmins were there in his courtyard, and all were sitting to take Mahaprasadam, but he went in the kitchen home and took so many delicious foods, some other also things, and he kept in a cloth. At the time of night he left the home. Who is taking prasadam or not, who are taking care of his father, mother and wife, and all were weeping, but he left them all alone, and he was going to that prostitute. At that time there was so much heavy rain, a river was in the middle, and it was so much flood and so much heavy current, and it was very hard to cross the river. He was making any trick to anyhow to
cross the river,
but he was helpless. In the meantime, he saw that something is floating in front of him, and he took it and sat down on that, and anyhow he crossed the river. What this was, he never thought that what was this, wood or anything. When he crossed and went to the prostitute home, even so much rain was there, and it was very slippery everywhere, door were closed. He tried, and he make round to that home, anyhow to go in. But it was so heavy rain that his sounds were not heard. He did so much knocked, none he heard. At last, he saw in the backward of the home that something was
on a rope.
Like a rope was hanging, and he took it and climbed up anyhow. And when he reached on the top, anyhow he was slipped and fell down at once, flat, in the courtyard. Became very much sound. Chintamani came and saw. Why sound? He asked his maid servant. He went outside and saw, oh, Bildumangal is falling flat here. Why? From how he came? He told to his Chintamani. She came, and also both together, they took anyhow senseless Bildumangal inside and warned him anyhow. He came to anyhow sense. Then Chintamani told to that Brahmin boy, oh, this my body is of full of blood, urine, stool, and so many bad things. And you are loving so much this. If I have a little bit love, affection, a little bit to Krishna, it was so marvelous for your life has been changed and very, very
successful.
Successful. Go at once from here. I don't want to love you. You are so, atanta kami ho.
Yes, so lusty.
Lusty? I don't want.
it penetrated more than any
arrow
or weapon. He became like a dumb, like a wood. What should I do? I must love Krishna. It was his past impression. Otherwise, if no past impression, this word has not done anything here, not penetrating. Then he would have fell flat on the lotus, on the feet of that prostitute, doing like this, no? Like this, like dogs, no? Like biting or dogs or kya gade ashes, betting by last two legs, but yet falling. But there was some past impression in his life, and that is why he was changed. And he now he decided that neither I should be here, neither in my home. I should go to Vrindavan, and he started for Vrindavan. For 2, 3, 4, 5 days he did not take anything. Krishna, 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 Krishna doing. He went to a well, he was so thirsty. He saw that very young girls, very beautiful, newly married, one lady was taking water from the well. He went and he told that, "Can you help me? Can you sup some water to me? I am so thirsty." She gave water like this, pouring water from up, from any pot, and he was taking water, but he was taking
his beauty
from his eyes and taking in heart. When she went away to home, he followed him. Her. His husband was on the door. He went straight in the room, his room. And he was just standing there. He told that, "Can you call that girl who has went?" "Oh yes, why not? She is my wife. So I can call her." He called. She came. "What service may we do to you?" He told frankly that, "I want your two
hairpins.
Very long. No? She could not understand what he will do. She gave it and she was looking, both were looking, and he took at once and told that these eyes are enemy of mine. They always drill me. If there is no bash,
no bamboo,
no baboon, no flute, so I will cut this root. I will be blind and this eyes will not be attracted anymore. Only Krishna attachment will be there." So took both in her eyes and red
blood
was coming, and he became totally blind. Now he was standing, "Krishna, Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna,
Krishna Krishna, Krishna Hare Hare,
Hare
Rama,
Rama,
Rama, Rama, Rama."
A boy came at once. "Baba, where you are going?" He told, "I am going to Vrindavan." But that sweet voice was so sweet. He was not any other person. He was himself, that boy, cowherd boy, black, cheater. He told that, "Oh boy, who are you?" "I am a child, I am a boy, cowherd boy, I am going to Vrindavan." "If you want to go to Vrindavan, you can take my
stick
and you can go with me, I will help you." "Oh, I want help." So far away from there, Vrindavan was about 6 months
path, by way. But after some time he told, in a day or two, he told that, Baba, we have come to Vrindavan. We have come to Vrindavan. And that blind person was making new poems, very sweet, and regarding Krishna, the mercies of Krishna. It was very, very much attractive to the ear of Krishna. And that is called nectar of the ear for the ear of Krishna. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu brought it from South India and gave it to him. So, he is doing prayer to Krishna in Vrindavan. In his this book, in their his own poems, first poem is this, Chintamanir Jayati Som Gurur Gurur Me Shiksha Guru Bhagavan Sikhi Pichamauli Jatpad Pallav Taru Pallava Sekaresu Leela Swayambar Raso Labhate Jayasri. I am doing pranam to Chintamani. His Gurudev is like Chintamani. His name was Somgiri. Or he is doing pranam first to Chintamani, by whose pushing he came towards Krishna. He was changed. So he is taking Chintamani, that prostitute, not as a prostitute, but his
guru.
What guru?
Patma
Pradarsak, Vartma Pradarsak Guru. Those who tell that, come with me, and I am going to any very realized person, Vaishnava, come on with me. And he will show that he is guru, he is Vaishnava. He is Path Pradarsak Guru. Vartma way,
showing the way.
Showing way guru. He may be Kanishta, no heart. But real guru should be in, certainly not less than Madhyam Adhikari. He should be always in Madhyam Adhikari. What is the symptoms of Madhyam Adhikar? We'll have to apply to that guru to whom you are going to make my guru, Diksha Guru or Shiksha Guru. No? We'll have to. If you are not seeing the symptoms of this Madhyam Adhikar Vaishnava, we should reject. Otherwise we'll have to hamper so much. Your life will be ruined. If you will fall, you will cry bitterly.
Narak. Go to Narak.
Narak. So, Tarja, it's good. Thoda sa. What are the symptoms? First symptoms is there. Tasmat gurum prapadete jigyasu se uttamam shabde parecha nishnatam brahmanyu pasamasa. Two symptoms gone, one
prominent.
What two? Sapta Brahma Nishanath, he should know all these scriptures, teachings. Secondly, Upashayam. Upashayam.
Upasamasrayam.
What is the meaning?
Detached from material.
Material desires. Not unhappy, always so happy, serving Krishna. This is unhappy, there are so many problems for him. Very bad. Haridas Thakur has no problem at all. Where he was beaten in the 22 markets and he was about to die, but no problem. Chanting Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna. Prahlad Maharaj, who has so many problems, but no problem. He was putting his faith on the heads of problems. No problem for him. But if he was chanting, remembering, also you had taken Diksha, but so many problems. What to do? My wife has cheated me. My husband has cheated me. Very big problem. My children are not with me. Oh, big problem. I cannot manage money. I cannot make money. Very big problem. I have no computer. I have no...
good things. Very big problem. No. Reject that guru. Reject at once. And he should be realized in Krishna prema, Krishna bhakti. If he has not realized, then he is sure bound to fall, and he will be always requiring worldly things. Then make also four things add in that. It may be that he is either Uttamadhikari or Madhyamadhikari. Especially you should know that he is Uttamadhikari. But Uttamadhikari is not found. There are very rare, very. Then also Madhyamadhikari should be treated as his Diksha Guru or Shiksha Guru. But four things are to see that whether four things are qualities are there are. Prema to Krishna, Maitri to all Vaishnava, friendship, and service also. Three kinds of Vaishnava, he has three relations. One, honoring and obeying with friendship.
Equal
but some high rank that Vaishnava is. And some equal and some lower. Three. He has three relations with three. Maitri with honor, Maitri with Maitri, and Maitri with
Kripa.
No? Three things. And then Kripa, those who have some honor, faith, that is Shraddha. Those are. Worldly or Paramarthik, any. You have heard today about Shraddha? Prabhu was. If there is something, a little essence or gandha of Paramarthik Shraddha, no? What is Paramarthik Shraddha?
Transcendental faith.
Then, but he is ignorant, he knows nothing, but he wants to know, then he should be merciful to him. And those who are against Vaishnava, don't favor Vaishnava, don't honor any Vaishnava, give up them. Upeksha. Don't have any relation to them. Because if you have any relation, your bhakti will be gone. If a little scent is there, but it will go away. So four things should be in that Madhyamadhikari, and plus both two qualities, three qualities. Then he is Madhyamadhikari. And you should make him Gurudev. But Jiva Goswami is also making us careful. In what? Bhakti Sandarbha. Vaishnava Vidveshi, Jo Vyakti Nyaya Rahitam Anyayena Shrinyoti Jah, Tau Bhav Narakam Ghoram Vrajatah Kalam Akhayam. Those who don't follow these things, and only for any worldly gain, name and fame, they adapt only, accept any guru, and guru accepts disciple, name, fame, money, and all other things, then both of them go down. They will have to go to narak, hell. And for this, he is telling Jiva Goswami, Avaishnava Mukhod Girina, Putam Hari Kathamritam, Shanon Naiva Kartabhyam, Sarpo Chishta Jathapaya. If
a so-called devotee or Vaishnava, showing outwardly that he is Vaishnava, but he is dishonoring Vaishnavas for worldly gain and fame. He should be given up at once without delay. If you are initiated Harinam and Diksha both, but yet at once you should give up. Because Guru Rapi Avaliptasya. Guru, that Guru, so-called Guru, should be given up. It has been told in authentic epics. It has told in Mahabharata Udyog Parva. Guru Rapi Avaliptasya Karja Karja Majanata Utapatha Paritparnasya Pratyago. At once give up. So, if you are not doing so, you will have also to go to hell. Be ready for that. If anyone is dishonoring, even Kanishta Vaishnava, what to take off, tell of Madhyam and Uttam Adhikari? If he is always criticizing, dishonoring, then we should give up. If he is telling that, I am bona fide Vaishnava, I am bona fide disciple of my Gurudev, his Gurudev, if he is bona fide, he will reject him at once. So, very impatience he is giving Jiva Goswami. We should not criticize this. It may be that for some any reason, paramarthiki,
spiritual.
Like Chandravali and followers of Chandravali and followers of Srimati Radhika. Sometimes they have some quarrel. We cannot know. So we should not take one's part and another opposition. So Gurudev and Shiksha Guru, they can some, it seems that there is some difference of opinion, but it is not true. They are in the same line. Though Swamiji came to Western countries and my Gurudev was in India, no difference of opinion. There is no difference at all. Their Krishna love is same. Mahaprabhu service is same. Their teachings are same. Though he was in Gaudiya Vedanta Samiti and he is in Krishna consciousness. Their Krishna consciousness and Gaudiya Vedanta Samiti is same, Gaur Parivar. So we should not quarrel for all these things. Don't do anything dishonoring them. So we should follow all these things and go try to develop our Krishna consciousness. For some time, kirtan should be done. One kirtan? Dara.
Govind jai jai Gopal jai
jai
I want to hear a English song you can do, then he will do.
English and Bengali, and then Hare Krishna in between.
You can do like, or your English song, if you have, as you like.
Can you go? Daily in your bhajan sadhana. If you are knowing the meaning and doing, very good. And if you are not knowing meaning, even Krishna will hear. Srimati Radhika will hear. If you will sing Nandanandanashtakam, Srimati Radhika will be so much pleased and give all kinds of benediction to you, whether you want or not. And if you will sing Radha Kripa Kataksha, then Krishna will hear it. And he will be so pleased that he can give anything benediction you want. If you want that Krishna should write his name in the register of the list of Radhika maid servant, Palyadashi,
Krishna and at once do, because he is on the gate and he is writing the names who wants to be to Radhika. You know? So he will enlist the name of the Radhika Dashis. So you should add these two shlokas, do kirtans in your daily routine of kirtan also. And then you can sing Sri Krishna Chaitanya, and after that you can sing Hare Krishna. One Hare Krishna and then we will stop. Hare Krishna Maha Mantra. I wanted to tell so many things in a day, but I cannot do. I wanted to speak whole day. Because after 3 weeks I will go to India. So I wanted to give you all Srimad Bhagavatam, all Chaitanya Charitamrita, all the books which contains of Roop Goswami, Raghunath Das Goswami, Jiva Goswami, all I wanted to give, what I know. But I am unable, I am unqualified to do. Because doctor had warned me not to speak more than 30 minutes at a time. So I am, what? I am
restricted.
I am dukhi. I
am sad.
I am sad for that. I am hope. So I think little by little, as much as I can give you, I will try to give you and to help you. As my previous Gurudev, my Shiksha Guru, Srila Bhaktivedanta Swami Maharaj, and my Reverend Param Gurudev and Shiksha Guru, Pujya Parshida Maharaj, as Roop Goswami and all has given us. So I went to help you all, but time is so short. I am unqualified to give you, but anyhow, I will try to make as much I can give you to you. So today I cannot speak more because maybe some problem come. So I am stopping my these things here. But one, you should do kirtan and then arti and then prasadam sam, and then we will meet tomorrow.
Jai.
Very good. All.